how's that for dusty conditions? Got a 850 hole coming at me and a 769 rock truck. You can see there's just dust everywhere. And over to my right here, we've got about 30 scrapers and 3 push cats working. And I've got a 6R pushing me over here. So this is my truck stack coming back, so we'll start loading trucks again. One driver takes his time a little bit more or has trouble dumping or something like that, it'll really ruin your truck stack. So I had that first truck and then a little bit of a gap. Now you notice that my second truck keeps on catching up to me. See, that guy's waiting, then he'll pull in, then I've got another guy waiting there. So you really got to watch that all your truck drivers kind of go at the same pace. If you have one guy driving really fast, he'll start catching up to the other guys and they'll just ruin. You want to try and keep your trucks rolling the whole time or they're not making money.